Hey guys, welcome back to Pirates of the Caribbean. Today we're going to be continuing on with the most boring islands, which is the something island, I forgot it. Got them a good pointed at her face! Just pointed in her face! Then graphics though. Okay. Thank you. I shot you in the face. Why are you not dead? There, you should be dead now. There's me bot. Oh, other way. Why was the arrows pointing? Oh, never mind. Yes. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to meld with the wall then, like, teleport through it. Yep. That's how strong my boat is. Oh, look. Evil turtles. How reassuring. Dead. Boxes in the middle of the sea. Yes. It's not even a sea, it's a lake. I need to work on my geography. Yes. Because cannonballs explode, don't they? I think I hear another evil turtle. Okay. Leave your dinghy here and find yourself to the temple ruins. Hey, Mr. Turtle. Mr. Turtle, I want you to sign my gun. With your face. And then my sword. With your other face. Hey. Will you sign my bullet? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. I meant to socially harm you. I have no idea what I'm talking about now. Hey, sign my bullet. Sign my bullet. Sign... Ow. I do not want to sign your bomb. You know what? You know what you're gonna get for that? You know what? You know what? You're gonna get chopped off the edge. I don't even think he's dead. I'll just leave him there. Wow! Really? That didn't hit me. Oh my god, how did that guy hit me? Hey, sign... Come on guys, I just wanted to sign my sword! It's like made of platinum and stuff. Oh god. Platinum sword would be terrible. Oh look, it's a puzzle. I think the good thing about this is the puzzle. That's the only good thing about this island. Oh god. Why do I turn around? Okay. If I remember correctly, twice here, once there, and then once on the... I know. I did this on my first go. Just by randomly guessing. Once... No, that's twice. Sorry, I did that. Once. And then... Do you feel the sunshine? I'm trying to find a song that will fit to this music. The Candyman. The Candyman can. Well done, sir. Now you can take the... Okay. So we're gonna do some Mario style platforming. Let's go! I don't see why it would explode into blue stuff. Because, you know, that's what statues do once they've been realigned. Explode into blue stuff. Yeah. Logic. Oh look, it's a chest. Oh my god, rainbow effects. He doesn't even look happy, he's like, what's going on? Thank you. Thank you. Really. It was only monumental. Oh my god! Oh look, MLG's Nostal Squig! Oh what? I don't read that. Okay, we got the good, I think she said good, you got first the first part of your vein. And who shot here? So let's get going back to Russia. Bam. Bam shazam. Sam. Great Tam. Duckington Hasselberry. Okay, YOLO McSwag 309. Oh, a treasure chest. How reassuring. Ah. Games. What is this? Is that what I think it is? Is that a red piece? Oh, it's just gonna be a ship, isn't it? There's gotta be a button to open the gate. Yeah. Shut up. I hate buttons. Is this a battle one?
Ready to play?
Because I want
to
fight. No, it's collector one. I hate collector
See
ones.
Ya.
Yeah, shut up. Oh, what?
You would find the next piece of a Krakon's beard on an island that was taken by the king's navy. Fort Saint-Ron, it's called. But be careful. The navy men won't fancy you walking onto their island.
Yeah, you're gonna tell us the same thing in about 5 minutes. So, you know, I'm not really bothered.
Why are we all not celebrating?
We're not celebrating because we've got to go to a British thing. He always says the worst things at the worst time. This game is so bad it makes my stomach hurt. No joke, it's hurting right now. Oh my god. Jack, what have you done to me? Oh look! A thing. I think I only found set 1 and 2 for that. I don't think I've found set... I don't know. Oh, this way, okay. Into the wall. No, I can't... I can't go into the wall. God. The level design is okay, it's just small. I was expecting more for the Pirates of the Caribbean thing. I mean, I bet they're all the same, but the Pirates of the Caribbean's probably not the biggest. But I was expecting a little more for something from Disney. Because they make something magical. I don't know why I'm expecting more from a game that's always so good. It's just not as good as Skylanders. Can I dock here and then teleport? Yes, I can. No, I can't teleport though. Oh, that's stupid. I hate. Oh, this is the worst bit of the game. The rowing. It would have been good if they had motion control or something. There's no motion control in this game. Oh my god, I hit him. Hey, taste some of me cannonball.
Hey.
I didn't even hit you. I didn't even hit... Okay, watch your face. Don't kill me. Are you ready to set sail, sir? No, I'm not ready to set sail. I'll do that next episode.
It's a pleasure to be sailing with you once again.